way, Mikey, you and Mikey delivered a car today to the Big G, a Ram truck. Tell
shit?
Me about that. How did that happen?
Well, look.
You know, I'm not making a fist.
Cause Mikey has, you know, Mikey buys Dodge a lot. Pita got his Durango and all that. So I guess they give him good deals. And Mikey told me, hey, you know what? I know my dad's been trying to get a truck. So today's the last day of the month. They're gonna have really good deals right now. So we went, and my dad had no idea. So Mikey worked out a deal, and
you brought him to his house?
No. Last night we worked out the deal, and this morning I called my dad. I said, I want to take you to breakfast. You know, because I do once in a while, me and my wife, we take my dad and my mom to breakfast. And then we went and had breakfast. And then I told him, you know what, Mikey wants me to go over here. I don't know for what. So we went over there and he had the truck.
And what did he say when he saw
it? The truck was right there. He was surprised because, you know, he told us he wanted a truck, but he was going to wait till after Mikey's fight.
Yeah.
But Mikey surprised him before the fight, and Mikey bought it for him. It wasn't my dad buying it for himself. You know, Mikey gave it to him.
So
that was a surprise.
What was your...
See you in Dallas.
All right, got it. See you with...
That's cool. See you, LA.
See you in Dallas?
Of course.
All right, I'll buy dinner.
Thank you.
Are you going to invite me to dinner too?
Yes.
Before
you
and
never
after.
Have. Well, yeah, no. The after... You already said you're coming to the after party.
I don't party after.
It's a dinner.
Okay, dinner, yeah.
I make sure you will go home full.
All right.
Thanks, K.
Thank you.
That's badass. We'll see you in Dallas. So, Robert, I gotta ask you this. What was your first car you ever had?
My first car I ever had, when I first got my driver's license at 16, my dad bought me a Mustang.
A badass? A new one?
No, it wasn't a new one. It was but it was a nice one. It was a nice one, and but it was
cool.
It wasn't like nice or anything, but we bought it cheap, but then took it to a shop and put rims nice paint job and everything. So I was running on a nice car.
Hey, you're in Oxnard. It's a small city.
Nice car. And then after that, I got me a Cadillac.
Which one? The one that you had for a while, right? With the license plate?
A Cadillac.
Oh, okay. That was a Lincoln.
A Cadillac. And then after the Cadillac in 93, I think it was, 93 or 94, I bought me a Chevy Silverado.
The first one in Oxnard.
Nobody had a big truck like mine, a Chevy Silverado. And after my Chevy Silverado, I got my Navigator.
And that you gave away as a present.
I gave away my
Navigator.
That's
very nice of you. You gave a Rolex to Brandon.
I gave a Rolex to Brandon.